Welcome back, my friends, to the show that never ends. I'm Rod, your happy hippie, and I'm here with an empty box of Twizzlers, but the box isn't really empty. It's full of names. 96 names to be exact. And it is for my contest drawing. I want to thank everybody who jumped on board. I'm really honored. I got 46 entries for this contest. Everyone who did an entry nominated somebody, so that's 92 names in the hat. Plus I added Gus69. Gus, I forgot you in a previous contest like last year. And I really feel bad about that, so I put your name in the box. And we had three members of the VC who asked me, who made a contest entry, who said, I want to nominate this person, but also give him my entry. Or I want to nominate this person, but please give my entry to so-and-so. And I did that, but I also kept their name. Like DJ High Noon was one of them. Mazzy, and there was one other guy who did that. Forgive me if I'm forgetting your name at the moment. I believe it was a guy up in Canada. But I put y'all's names in too, as well as the people you asked me to put in. So altogether, there's 96 names in here. And the prize is a $33.33 gift card to Amazon. So you can buy whatever you want, a book, a movie, an album, hell, whatever you want. And that's why I, in my contest, I wanted you to show those three particular things, is because of the Amazon gift card, and plus my wife is a really big book reader. That's why I added books. And I'm looking around for this book that I had just gotten. Hold on, I'm gonna go grab it. All right, I'm back. I just picked this one up, 20 Years of Rolling Stone magazine. Picked it up used. It's in great condition. And this is very interesting. Has a lot of great articles in here. So my wife has been on me about reading more. And I used to be a very avid reader, but just kind of slacked over the last couple years as far as that goes. Again, want to thank everyone who made a video. I'm going to dump these in the hat. And I wanted my granddaughter here to help me pick out a winner, but she wasn't able to be here today. And there was too much going on yesterday when she was here to actually make a video. So without any further ado, first name out of the hat is the winner. Check it one more time. Colin Rhodes. And because it's written in black, I know he actually made a video entry. I hate to pull another name out, that's because I don't want them to think that they were a winner. But I flash it real quick. If it was in red, you were a nominee. So Colin Rhodes is the winner. Thank you very much to everyone who made an entry for this. Appreciate it. Get a hold of me, Colin, and I'll get you the gift card. I could either email you the number or mail it to you. So, thank you, everybody. Stats does the Beatles in the background.